The number one is Salt Dogg Shpe 0750. The Salt Dogg Shpe 0750 boasts a patented double-wall poly hopper that's resistant to both dents and rust, ensuring your investment stays functional for years to come. The spinner can be removed when it needs to be cleaned, as well as for storage purposes. This product is available on Amazon for $2,800. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 8 reviews which average rating is 3.6 stars for this product. A customer said, "I bought this sander unsure if it was going to fit in my Ram 1500 with the short bed, 5'6", according to the description, it needed at least a 6-foot bed. A friend of mine has a Salt Dogg and said he had it in a shot bed truck before, so I decided to try it. This fit quite nicely in the short bed of the 1500. I already had airlift 1000s in the truck for towing my camper, which were absolutely necessary with the sander and any salt load. If I loaded 1/2 yard, it was at the truck's limit, The second one is Spyker S8012010. If you're not trying to clean up the whole city, the Spyker S812010 is a smaller capacity option that holds a reasonable 120 pounds. That's more than enough to tidy up the areas around your home, and maybe even look after a few neighbors while you're at it. The price is around $1,186. Check out the product link in the YouTube. There are 6 reviews which average rating is 3.2 stars for this product. A customer said,
"The manual says you need to fabricate a mount. What you see in the picture is really what you have to work with, just 2 skids with 4 bolt holes. Fabricating the mount required some design work and a trip to the welder. When all was said and done, the spreader is mounted over the front axle like the manufacturer recommended. Maybe a few inches higher than recommended. The result: dust in my face, all over my clothes, and a bunch of insecticide on the floor of the mower. On top of that, the back wheels now have a lot less."
The next one is Salt Dogg Tgs 01B. You have 2 options when it comes to attaching the Salt Dogg Tgs 01B. You can hook it up to the bumper with the included mounting kit, or you can use your own hitch mount. Either way, you'll be able to enjoy its solid, corrosion-resistant steel frame for years. This product is available on Amazon for $1,149. This product is rated with 3.6 stars from 3 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Nice spreader, but can buy it for the same price at my local dealer, so not such a great buy."
The next product is Salt Dogg Tgs 07. The dual action lid on the Salt Dogg Tgs 07 makes it equally easy to load whether you're standing on the ground or in the bed of the truck. You shouldn't have to worry about it jamming either, as it has a concealed vibrator designed to keep things moving smoothly. The price is around $1,800. Check out the product link in the YouTube. This product has average 4.5 stars from more than 12 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I had my doubts when I purchased this. Turned out to be great. My sand is stored inside, so it's mostly dry, but I had no jamming issues at all. We fed 3 yards of salt and 12 yards of sand through it this winter. The vibrator is a must, and it must run almost the entire time you are spreading."
Another happy customer said,
"Great attachment. Works great and easy to use. Very sturdy."
The number 5, Buyer's Products All-Purpose. The Buyer's Products All-Purpose comes with an 8-foot power cable, giving you plenty of slack in the line when you need to mount and use it. It even has a rain cover, so you won't have to worry about spreading moldy seed all over your lawn. The price is around $140. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.2 stars from 231 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This product was shipped quickly and got here just in time. Currently I am reviewing this assault spreader, and will let you know in spring how it works for fertilizer and seed. I bought this after my tailgate salter on my truck had the motor go out on it again, and I knew I couldn't get it fixed fast enough with 3 days of storms that were coming only 2 days away. Amazon delivered in 2 days as was promised and in good condition. Assembly of this was simple enough and only required a few sockets and a screwdriver.
The next one is Salt Dogg Tgsuvproa. You can hook the Salt Dogg Tgsuvproa up to the bumper of an SUV or truck, provided you have an appropriate hitch, allowing you to de-ice your roads without requiring a special vehicle. The in-cab controller ensures you never need to get out, if you don't want to. The price approximately $1,240. There are 73 reviews which average rating is 4 stars for this product, a customer said.
Decent for the money, works good for small commercial salting jobs. Would not recommend for big commercial jobs. You cannot leave salt in it and travel, as it will drop out bottom. Make sure you wash it after use and especially when done for the season. Design allows salt into the motor shaft bearing. It does hang low and I somehow bent my motor shaft backing into a frozen snow pile. Pros: cost, ease of use, ease of assembly. Cons: easily rusts. Motor hangs low and could be damaged backing into a frozen snowpack, hill, etc. Design allows salt to penetrate motor shaft bearings. I have gotten.
Another happy customer said.
Pretty good unit. Came in perfect shape and works great. Only giving it 3.5 stars because the design for the opening or chute is pretty annoying. The speeds on the controller only really control how far the salt goes and barely changes how much is dumped out. Tested 150 pounds on the highest versus the lowest speed and the salt was gone in around the same time. Needs a smaller opening and a way to control the chute to close and open. Then it would be 5/5. I made a custom opening to slow the salt's gravity feed so it.
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.